I've always been a bit of a science nerd. Like, I wanted to be a paleontologist when I grew up, when I was little. So it just kind of progressed from dinosaurs to anatomy. So I want to be a medical illustrator, so like drawing stuff for textbooks. And I was really excited when I found out that BU had a cadaver lab. So it's, yeah, a little weird, but.